Well, I was part of the team that helped develop the digital maturity model within the TM Forum. And we have a saying in BT that you should always drink your own champagne. So I thought, having developed the model, we'd better trial it and use it ourselves. So we took the model and we trialed it with one of our customer-facing units. And that gave us insight across the five dimensions and 25 sub-dimensions of the model into the digital maturity index of that customer-facing unit. We fed that back to the senior management team within that unit, and they were quite impressed by the insights that the model had given us. It told us where we had aspirations for digital maturity, and it told us where we had some gaps between what our current maturity was and where we needed to be, and allowed us to focus our investments in the right place. Following that, we then decided that we would widen the scope of the model, and we've now run it across all six of our customer facing units within BT, and we're just in the process of analysing those results to see what it's telling us about our digital maturity.